followed by Magnus. Then comes Lionel, and way behind his grandpa. But going inside the last 200, it is Touch of Grey gets the measure of Naughty Chama. Way behind his Rolling Dynasty, and it's all going to be Touch of Grey, the son of Top Class, adding yet another feather in his cap.